There's a type of pizza that is beloved in a certain part of Iowa and Illinois called the Quad Cities, but is virtually unknown elsewhere. Dennis Schneckloff decided to change that by opening QC Pizza in Mahtomedi.
I've been up here for 20 years, and I just kind of got sick of my job and just said, hey, I want to do something different. My family's in the pizza business back home, so it just kind of came natural. I wish I would have done it 20 years ago because I would have been retired now. But I'm the only person in the state of Minnesota that I know of, and in the country, outside of the Quad Cities, doing this style of pizza, other than a place in Chicago. That's it.
Dennis tells us what Quad City style pizza is.
First off, we cut our pizza in strips, not squares. All the toppings are underneath the cheese. The sauce is spicier. The sausage, there's a pound of it on a 16-inch, covers the entire pizza, which you have sausage in every bite. You're used to having sausage where it's like chunk, 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 chunk. Ours is completely different. Super lean, we cook it off ahead of time, then we regrind it, covers the entire pizza. There's malt in our crust. Also, our dough takes 48 hours to proof before we use it.
QC Pizza opened in June and is already attracting a devoted following of former Quad Cities residents as well as Twin Cities pizza lovers trying it for the first time.
And I think one of the reasons why it's so good is because we grind up our own cheese. Nothing is opened out of a can. My mushrooms I cook off in wine. We make everything from scratch, from the sauce to the dough. We cut up the vegetables daily. So, I mean, that's a huge difference.
QC Pizza is located at 3150 Century Avenue North in Mahtomedi.